Thanks, Angie. High school seniors are being warned to look out for unauthorized college pages on Facebook. There are pages inviting students to join a welcome group for the class of 2015. The authentic-looking pages use the university's logo and description, but people who join the group will be sent promotions for a roommate finding service called RoomSurf. The service claims it'll help you find a roommate for a fee, but RoomSurf has no control over the roommate pairings at any school.
A new take on a classic beverage combines two of the most popular things in the world, alcohol and chocolate. This is adult chocolate milk, Larry. The creator got the idea when she spiked some chocolate milk with vodka after the kids went to bed. The slogan is, retaste your youth at 40 proof. They plan to release new flavors like adult orange cream, fruit punch, and limeade.
All right.
Or you could just do it yourself.
Yeah.
Save a little money, Paul.
You're always thinking.
Yeah.
Here's what's going on with our weather across Chicagoland this morning. We're at 19 degrees right downtown Chicago, 13 at O'Hare and Midway, 8 for Aurora, 7 in Joliet, 5 for Kankakee, 1 in Morris, and 14 is the air temperature right now in Waukegan. We have a west northwesterly wind between about 5 and 10 miles per hour. Enough to give us a wind chill reading of 4 at Midway. It feels like 2 at O'Hare, 0 for Aurora and Bartlett, 7 is the wind chill reading right now in Joliet. Our chances for snow, we have a little bit of a light snow in the forecast for tomorrow evening, late afternoon and into the evening hours, maybe an inch or less. So we're keeping our eye on that storm system that's going to affect the Midwest here this upcoming weekend. Still a lot of disagreement on the track of that storm. It's still a little bit early, but it looks like certainly Saturday night we could see some snow. We could see some significant accumulation, but Sunday will really get blustery. For today, though, partly sunny sky, a daytime high of about 23 degrees. We have clouds out there this morning, but we expect some sunshine this afternoon. Wind chill readings will be into the mid-teens, and then tomorrow we'll get to 31 against some light afternoon and evening snow showers here with accumulations less than an inch. Then for Friday, 36 for a high with partly sunny skies. Saturday, late into the afternoon, we can see some snow. Snow likely Saturday night, and then Sunday, we can see some snow as well. Windy conditions here on Sunday with falling temperatures. That high of 24 will take place in the morning, and temperatures will through the afternoon into the single digits by evening. And with strong northerly winds, it'll be quite cold. We can see wind chill readings at about 5 to 10 degrees below zero during that Bears game. Then cold on Monday and Tuesday with high temperatures at about 10 to 12 degrees. That's forecast and traffic. Val.
All right. Thanks, Paul. Right now, traffic on the expressways and tollways nice and quiet. We are dealing with an accident on westbound Borman around Central. There's a truck accident, and now the truck's leaking some fuel. So quite a bit of emergency crews on the scene. They're blocking a right lane, trying to get that all cleared up. Meanwhile, let's roll through the drive times. Kennedy traffic, 20 minutes. O'Hare to downtown, looking good on the Edens, too. 15 minutes both sides. We're incident-free on the Eisenhower, 31 both directions. Under 20 minutes on the Stevenson from the Tri-State Police Shore Drive. Nice and quiet on the Ryan to at 15, or actually 13 minutes from 95th to downtown. Save you 2 minutes there. I-57 and the Bishop Ford. Nice and quiet. That's traffic. Here's Pat with the look what's ahead in sports. Good morning.
Good morning again, Valerie. The Hawks will see another one of their old teammates tonight, but Patrick Kane will miss it. I'll tell you how long he will be out. And it looks like the Cubs have a new first baseman. I will tell you all about him next in sports.
This is a double-vented, quad-chambered chestnut roaster. Top of the line from Frescone. It's Italian. It's a very exclusive item. The chestnut, she's a fickle beast. But to tame her...
In a season marked by overindulging and overspending, Acura introduces the concept of oversaving. Test drive a new Acura during the Season of Reason sales event.
Take advantage of attractive lease rates on the 2010 Acura TL for well-qualified customers.
At Tile Outlet, there are hundreds of styles and colors of floor and wall tile on display. Tile Outlet has a large selection of glass tile at the low Tile Outlet price. Tile Outlet, 2444 West Fullerton in Chicago.
Katie gets the same sore throat and fever every year. I wanted to get it taken care of quickly, so we went to the Take Care Clinic at our Walgreens. It was easy. Didn't even need an appointment. The nurse practitioner listened, took her time, and really put Katie at ease. We even walked out with our prescription. And it turns out they treat a lot more than just a once-a-year fever. So the next time I get a sinus infection, they'll take care of that, too.
Take Care Clinic. There's a way to make healthcare easy.
My son only wanted one toy this year.
I want a Robosom 4000.
The one no one could get.
Toy stores are reporting long lines and empty shelves.
Robosom 4000.